My name is Parker Dawn Green, and I am 8 years old. I honestly want to be an artist when I grow up.
I just took him to the eye doctor for an annual exam, and lo and behold, he has a massive tumor. I don't remember the exact size, about 8 centimeters by 5 centimeters, roughly, right in the middle, extending down into his brainstem. They said that chemo doesn't really affect the type of tumor that he had. So radiation was the best method, and it's supposed to be curative. We went in with the proton therapy, which thankfully they opened that center here in Columbus, because otherwise it was to Cincinnati or St. Jude's, which I was not looking forward to, because I didn't know how I was going to make it if that was the case, because radiation was 5 days a week, Monday through Friday. So I didn't know how I would make it financially. It was rough, but thankfully they opened that proton center just in time.
So the beauty about proton therapy is we can shape the energy beam to the tumor itself. And that means that we can concentrate the energy, the radiation, onto the tumor. We can map it three-dimensionally, precisely onto the tumor based on imaging. And then we can spare the surrounding normal tissue from the damaging x-rays. And that is a game changer, especially for children, because children have long lives to live. And so it's very important that tissues, their normal brain, their other organs can grow and develop in a normal fashion and not be damaged and not cause problems later on. And that's what proton brings to the table.
The child life specialist that was there was super helpful. She talked him through every step, taught him like coping mechanisms, like breathing, and bringing his stuffed animals that he loves. So those are his kids, so he calls them.
Honestly, I've been through a lot of tough stuff. My happy ending was to not do this anymore.
We did an MRI about a month after his last radiation, just to check on the progress, make sure it's not growing back, and make sure it's not changing in any way. After the 1 month MRI, it was shrinking. So it had pretty significantly, to be honest, size difference. So that is like his new normal. I'm just so grateful. I mean, it could be years down the road. It could have been so much bigger.
Done.
Good job, Bubba.